So I went to Smith College undergrad, and it was a liberal arts college. Because it was liberal arts, it was more of a broad background. So when I knew that I wanted to apply to physician assistant schools, I wanted more specific medically related classes. And also on top of that, there are specific requirements for PA schools like anatomy and physiology that I didn't get in undergrad. As I was doing some research, I stumbled across the Elms College Postbacc program, and I realized that that would be a great opportunity because I'd get the classes that I needed and more. And I also saw that they had great success with people who had completed the program getting into physician assistant schools. I didn't expect it to really become a huge part of my life, but in every aspect it did. It was very challenging, but very rewarding. I learned so much about medicine that I did not learn in undergrad. And then Janet, the pre-med advisor, was incredible. She was available 24/7. I just felt like there was never a question that went unanswered by her. Going to the Elms post-bacc program helps me stand out as a candidate, mostly because I didn't realize until I got here how much schools really appreciate post-bacc programs and master's programs before you apply. It really makes you stand out as someone who's very serious about wanting to do this. You didn't only do your 4 years of undergrad, but then you took the extra time to go back to school full time to take even more classes. So not only can it boost your GPA, not only does it give you more background classes that you need, but it also shows programs and schools how serious you are about going to school. So I really do think it helps you stand out as a candidate.